In August, I started Grey Atom School of Data Science course. In December, I also interned at Grey Atom as a data science intern. And in January, I got placed in Quantify. Hi, I'm Pawan Ghani, a student at Grey Atom Data Science School, and I'm currently working at Quantify. After graduating as an electronics engineer, I started a digital marketing agency where I was doing digital marketing, creating websites, selling software. And last year, I was on a break, I was in an accident. When I was on bed rest for a long time, I couldn't move. I just had a phone with me and I just had to rest all day. Then I just went back to my college project. Started completing that project, doing more on it, and then I realized, no, I need to go back, learn the mathematics, learn the basics of ML. So I started going on YouTube, followed a lot of MOOCs, and through that I came to know about Grey Atom. After which I started doing my own research. Then there were a lot of YouTube videos where they spoke a lot about data science. Through that, then I started with a Grey Atom counseling, and then I was sure I have to join. My favorite part of the curriculum was ML, where I could actually see magic happening. I could see data turn into numbers, get predictions, which is like predicting the future. I am also very interested into stock market and have made a few bad investments, made a few losses on that. When I studied about time series analysis, it was like magic to me because through that we can actually predict tomorrow's market. And I was very much interested into those parts because I would love to make money if I can predict the future. That would be just great. I love the hackathons. And mainly was interacting with people from the industry who are actually working on data sets, industry problems, and when they tell us the actual experience, problems, applications, that was the best thing for me, which I don't think I would have gotten through online videos or other courses. The kind of people I got to meet, my instructors, my mentors, they have very good experience. Some of them have gone through the same process which I just went through, so I can really connect with them and they could directly answer my queries because they went through the same process some time back. Almost all my problems they used to solve in just minutes or seconds. So in August, I started Grey Atom School of Data Science course, started studying data science, and in December, I also interned at Grey Atom as a data science intern. And in January, I got placed in Quantify. This is a course that gets you placed.